Hello, my name is Daniel Riedel. I'm project manager, additive manufacturing at Alpha Laser. Alpha Laser is a company based in Munich in Germany. It's a laser machine manufacturer for laser welding, laser hardening, and additive manufacturing machines. The AL3D-METAL is a very unique solution for customers who want to enter the AM market because it offers a comprehensive solution with a cartridge system that is very good for safety measures regarding the harmful powders, and it offers a very safe powder management solution. So we have three features that makes it really unique. The first, the core, is the cartridge system that brings the possibility for the operator to have a very close powder loop, so the customer and the operator doesn't come in contact with the harmful powders. The second is our filtering system. It has a unique feature that it closes itself when you take out the filter, that prevents the risk of burning filters. And the third is the safety concept for reactive materials that we have included by default in the printer, that you're ready for printing reactive materials, and this is also approved by the TÜV. As I mentioned, we are ready for reactive materials. You can use reactive materials like titanium, aluminium, and all the other powders which are iron-based, nickel-based, and also precious metals. So the printer is perfectly suitable for very low amount of powders, and you get a low loss, and you can recycle all the powders, and that makes it a really comprehensive solution for all kind of materials. We have a comprehensive solution that makes you ready to print. So basically you do not need anything else, but we have an open software, so you can use external software for build drop preparation, or you can use your own powder, but you can also get it from us, and we are happy to help you with all the parameters and all the use cases. So what you need is the application and use cases. So if you have any questions, or if you have any use case and you don't know if it's appropriate for additive manufacturing, you can always contact us, go to our website or come to trade fair to chat with us. And we have an open door policy. You can always visit our headquarters, and we're happy to help you.